teaching my son to paint a painting. What are you painting there, Reese?
Nothing.
Done. That's it. Don't touch that one again. Beautiful. The next one. Now, pad your brush and get some more paint on it so it's not muddy. Not too heavy. It's all right. That's... Come past that gutter line. That's it, and right to that edge of the gable, that's it. All the way down past the gutter line. That's it. Oh, done. Well, beautiful. Just light, you don't want to cover all that. Just little bits, very little, very little. That's it, you don't want to cover up that colour under it. This is just... That's it. That's it. Lighter. Just touch it. Turn it around and do the other side. Now the other side. That's it. All the way down. Once you start, don't stop. Go for it. Keep going. All the way to the finish line. Boom. That's it. Don't play with it. Now do the front side. All the way down. Boom. Go for it. Start from the corner and go down. Boom. That's it. Turn it around. Use the other side. And then load your brush up. That's it, Nats. Load your brush up.
I'm going to use the other side.
That's it. Lay it flatter. You'll get more of come right down. Boom. Beautiful. That's plenty because we're going to put other layers on it now. Keep going, keep going, keep going. That's it. Look at that beautiful ripped up colours, the marbly look. All the way down, keep it straight down. Boom, don't touch it. Leave that black bit in the middle, it gives it depth. Now load your brush up for the front. Don't kill that black edge. Leave that black edge under the gutter line. That's it. No, don't start halfway. It's got to be one full stroke. Boom. Get rid of that double stroke. That's it. That's it. Leave it. Just say this bit here, yeah. Beautiful. What are you doing now?
Just straight down like that.
Yeah, what are you doing? Door?
Yeah.
All right, mate. Get that top line and then bring it down. Push it tight against there. All the way down. Keep going, keep going, keep going till you get home. That's it. Make it a little bit wider. Put some more. Load your brush up. Make that a bit wider. That door to the right side of it. Come to the right side and make it wide, to the right side. too fat. Boom. Now load your brush up again.
You don't need to.
You do as your father tells you, son. Let the black stay in there if it's staying there. That's giving it depth, yeah. If. That's it. They don't have to be really high curvy ones, you can keep them straight as well, you don't want them looking too humpy. That's about it, that looks alright. So there's my son's little learning lesson of a barn. Move your hand so they can see.